Over time, and it was not compulsory for them to do it, and they used to go home, and that happened right in the earlier days. The draggers, the men who took the fired bricks from the kilns, would even go in at 5 o'clock in the morning and start working in the cool of the day, and they'd be finished. It worked. It was a practical way of doing things. So this was a practical piecework arrangement.
If you like our video, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.